bets so that
Please
I
just
can get
add me on
confirmation.
Twitter, and I want the whole alphabet one tweet at a time.
Don't do that one tweet at a time. At Beasley with that.
Also add neighbor in there.
No. I mean, do what you want. I can't stop you. I'm not your mom.
So, you could block them.
I don't want to do that.
Why not? Okay.
They're being kind. They're inciting knowledge, just like we're going to get some knowledge from watching Austin play the Ness versus the person. I don't know this person's tag.
I see.
Yet.
Dr. Trumpet. I'm a fan. I'm
and
a fan
Dude
already.
Is a great in-game tag to go on top of that match. And we're playing the Incineroar. So this is going to be a wily match.
This is a struggle for Incineroar. Ness has a big move and a lot of good frame data. Incineroar, he dead.
No, he's dead.
Wow.
He had the distance to make it back, but if he gets smacked by that yo-yo, he's done.
So Austin does it a lot in pools where he would just kind of win.
Yeah, he goes for... He just does whatever he wants, and it kind of works out because he has oppressive buttons.
Yes.
You try to escape the fire, and he just chases.
He does it again.
Yeah.
Oh, that's dead?
Oh my god! So everybody, I don't need you to put this in the chat yet, because now is not the time. But please get ready for the exclamation point Austin's in the chat. You're going to need him later. Oh, so he's dead. Back throw. Big back throw.
I'm so confused and also enthralled at what's happening.
Okay, so the thing about Incineroar here, you have big moves. Mm-hmm. You actually have a really easy way to consistently get. That could have been like a huge revenge, for example.
Yeah.
He's dead. Oh.
Yeah, tech there.
I didn't mean Dr. Trumpet there. I meant Austin.
No, it was a great call. Another great call by the Orion neighbor.
He definitely did not have the distance. But Dr. Trumpet was not ready for the tech.
That's a hard tech to hit.
Honestly, the architecture of PS2 there is just messed up.
He might have died either way. He might have teched under the stage and been
stuck.
I'm not... I think Incineroar might be able to live that, but it's very tough.
It depends if you hit the ceiling or if you hit the wall part of it, because some parts of it is a wall and you can do the wall jump. Sometimes it's the ceiling and you're just kind of stuck.
Stadium is quite the stage with a weird architecture.
Yeah. So, gonna run right back into it, hopefully with maybe a smaller stage so Incineroar doesn't have to...
It's a lot of catching up he has to do.
Yeah.
It's tough.
And trying to escape with the fire is not a good thing.
We go to Lila. I know Austin likes the stage personally a lot.
I mean, honestly, is there a stage that Ness... isn't going to enjoy that Incineroar wants to go to? Probably not.
No, they have like same stages.
Oh, great chase.
Ooh.
Big 53.
Doing better than the game one. Getting a Titsun and not dying off one hit. Well, I might have jinxed him.
Okay, using the armor, recovering high, but if you're not slamming Austin on the way down, you are big punishable.
One thing I want Dr. Trump to kind of fix is his counters. There are definitely times you can counter Ness when he's like, you know, he's going to hit a move. But there are times where Austin has no reason to throw a move out and he's throwing out a counter. Like, there was a perfect counter.
I think he went up and ran for it, honestly, because he stood right in the middle of it.
Possibly.
But just did not.
Austin's trying these footstool combos, but he's on Lilat. They don't work.
Can you just smash counter out of that? You're certainly dead.
I think you can.
You sure cannot. I'm getting word that you cannot. But
Incineroar Master says you cannot. So that's just a tough stock in there. Cause
throw is really sad.
Oh my god!
How did he die from that? He was at the top of the screen! Austin!
GG's go next.
GG's. Shake my hand.
Wow.
Would you shake Austin's hand? I would.
After that? No, I'd push him over.
He's a nice man.
I'd shove him after that.
Austin's a wonderful person.
If I get PK Flash down on top of the map, I'm going
all the way down.
I'm going to shove him down. I'm going to push him down. He's going to like it.
Create a fire hazard in the venue.
Why? He deserves it.
Yeah.
He threw fire at me first.
It's true. Really, he is the menace that the firemen need to be aware of.
The first, like the second stock of the game, he threw three
PK
fires down it. There's an iconic clip, but a very old clip of Austin doing that to Trella. That is an iconic
on
clip.
On the Ridley. Back when they would play Ridley versus Ness.
Like Shockwave, like 5, 8.
Back before we really knew what characters were good and good players were just beating people because they were good players.
When Trella actually played the game with us and didn't leave us.
I miss those times.
I miss them.
Trella's just sick. Honestly, Trella could pick up the game in 2 weeks and be good
I
again.
I feel like you have a sick Kazuya. I feel like you have the greatest Kazuya of all time.
Agree. I want to see Burr come back from this vacation that he's taken with the cleanest Kazuya.
I think he will.
I want to see clips of this character.
Kazuya Mishima. I'm sorry. Please don't sue me.
Look, both of them sound right to me, but when I hear the actual right way to say it, I'm like, yeah, no, that's right.
I'm going to call him a fighty character.
Kazuya.
I'm going to say fighty character. So I'm pronounce it. Big fighty. Kazuya. Kaz.
Kaz?
Kaz. Kaze.
Kazmat?
Kaz. Shout out to Hazman.
Shout out.
Great commentator. Great commentator.
Yeah. Probably also great Kazuya.
Probably. He's a good player.
Very good player.
Yeah. Is he the best commentator player?
Probably.
Him and Max, right? Max Ketchum?
Max also very good.
Are they good commentary players?
Not me. Definitely
hey,
not me.
Hey, you in doubles? Talk about it.
Yeah, don't look at the stock counts afterwards.
No, no, no. Look at the presence. How he's on the stage and somehow sometimes there.
Sometimes there.
It's
sometimes
important.
Not there.
Someone's got to get hit. I don't want it to be me. I need it to be you.
True.
Someone's.
I will take the hits.
You need a punching bag sometimes.
I can be the punching bag.
You need that.
Sometimes you just need a distraction.
MKLeo could use a punching bag. If you had a punching bag, he's unlosable.
Look, most MMA fighters didn't get as good as they did without a punching bag.
That is so true.
They need a punching
bag.
And
everyone knows Smash is basically MMA fighting.
It's basically the same thing.
Ah, Smash a little harder.
Ask Aggro.
Who's Aggro?
Aggro is the super sick with an MMA fighter who also plays Super Smash Bros.
That thing? Wow.
He's Captain Falcon. He's local. Captain Falcon player.
Oh, sick.
Yeah, he's very sick.